There's more than any minute now, the verdict will come down in the Robbie Whiteshirt trial. Many groups are outraged over this case. They say Robbie Whiteshirt is a victim of racial discrimination. That's despite the fact that one of the lead prosecutors is a prominent Native American attorney.
What happened to the little girl who wanted to come back and help her people?
Saying anything happened here.
I know that boy you prosecuted. Robbie Whiteshirt. Oh, what if it's him?
He died.
I know.
You think a ghost did this?
The spirit.
What are you trying to show me?
Hear the cries.